on the culprit. But let's make sure we're alive to do so first. How about you head over to the introduction sector and look for the first switch? I'll have Stinger Flynn transported here. Mrs. Mason, you seem to have been through a lot, and we need everyone to stay focused. I think you should rest for now. And get through this alive.
Are they gone? Don't worry, I'm not going to hurt you. I've done enough damage as it is. I know it doesn't make up for what I've done and trying to take you down, but I'm sorry. I truly am. I don't know what came over me. I just couldn't hold myself back. I knew the consequences well, and I still went ahead and said that stupid joke. And now the Queen's probably dead because of me. I wouldn't blame you if you don't forgive me, but I will be very thankful if you do. Just know that I'll do my best to make up for what I did. You're here for the switch, for the room where the scepter is, right? It's in here, but it's inside of that locker. I can't figure out what to do. What are all of these colorful lights for? Whatever you plan to do with the lights this dim, do it quickly! The naughty ones know no mercy! Gotta wait till whatever video is playing outside ends. Don't say a word.
Hello? Anybody in there? It's your friend, Bamban. I need your help.
He's out already? Don't even think about opening this door!